Hello everyone on YouTube, how is everybody? Snowflake is here and today I'm reacting to Ice Cream 5's trailer and I'll play Evil and Maze. Yes, I haven't played that game yet because that game is really hard, but Ice Cream 5's trailer is out and I'm excited, so I'm today reacting to it and looking at what the game looks like. So let's go. Okay, so Ron is complaining about the kids. Okay, he looks really angry. Oh man, he's stomping. So the animation is just the same. I think this is Mike. Wait, did he go down the tunnel? Okay. Oh, that's Mike. Yeah, that's Mike. And here we go, that's the gameplay. And yeah, we're gonna play as Mike. That's gonna be so cool. Finally, we got rid of Jay. And maybe you can select both. That's what I heard. Jay's story and Mike's story. And there'll be some kind of telephone room, I don't know. I saw Mike talking on that in the pictures that I've shown you before in the video. Oh man. Okay, so still we will have mini bots in the game, but that one had a different design. Okay, looks like Mike's confused. Oh, this is the telephone room. I know this one. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's it? Okay, that was short. That was short. Well, it says September 17th. Okay, that's when it will be out. So guys, make sure to check my video out, that will be out for the gameplay. Thanks for watching.